Hi guys, and welcome back to Kelly All Day. Thanks so much for stopping in. So on today's trip, I headed into TJ Maxx and to HomeGoods just to see what I could find, totally not having any expectations at all. And y'all, my mind was like, it was totally blown. They had so many great finds and I was so excited to see them all. Y'all, look at this. I guess if reindeer need snacks, then gnomes need snacks too. Know what I'm saying? How beautiful is this red? So adorable. So very adorable. Guys, I cannot with the cuteness. How adorable is this? Absolutely beautiful. For all my Johanna Parker fans, this is for you. Look at that. How pretty is that color? I know, right? Guys, if this is your time returning, thank you so much for stopping in again. I really appreciate it. And if this is your first time here, hey guys, my name is Kelly. I am a shopper. I love discount stores, TJ Maxx, HomeGoods, Marshalls. I love all things cute. I do some home stuff. So if you like this kind of content and you're not yet subscribed, be sure to click to subscribe, like, and share. I'd love to have you here. This pink, though, this pink, so very pretty. Love it. Choose hope. How cute is that? I think there's something there that wasn't there before. Sorry, y'all, I couldn't resist the urge. I had to. Have you ever picked up something and you were so surprised that it was there, you looked around like you were doing something wrong? Well, that was me. I looked around like, oh my gosh, this is so pretty. That blue is beautiful. That definitely had to come home with me. And y'all, how cute is this mailbox? It's a measuring cup set in the shape of a mailbox. They had the cutest stuff out for real. So very cute. And these canisters, oh my goodness. Now this one definitely almost came home. Y'all, when I start stroking and rubbing things, that means I'm trying. I'm really trying. So very cute. Have y'all purchased any new Christmas mugs or Valentine's mugs in like the last week or two? If you found any finds, comment down below and let me know what you got. I'm interested to know. Y'all, these end caps and these displays, I'm telling you, they have me this close to thinking about baking or making something. And then I remember I don't bake. But they are so very, very pretty. I am loving all of this. Perfect gift for bakers, by the way. I'm still seeing tons of sake. Are y'all still seeing them? This was the first time I've seen this in the stores. It's super cute, but it's chipped. Every time I find one that's chipped, I'm like, oh no, it like hurts. It's like a missed opportunity of some sort, but it's definitely a cute find. How cute would this be as a Christmas gift? I would like to get one. I'm not a baker though. I am, however, a hot chick. These are so very cute. I feel like they would make for good gifts as well. I especially love the one with the snowflake on it, but absolutely adorable. Have you guys started Christmas shopping? Have you ordered things online? Do you still have a lot to get? Comment down below and let me know. But look at these socks. Perfect gift, especially like for a teacher with a mug or something. Who wouldn't want some Rae Dunn socks? I definitely would. All my pet parents, these are so very cute. You could gift yourself these, or you can gift them to someone else, but absolutely adorable. Those are great finds. Y'all, look at Pooh and Minnie. How cute are they? So very cute. My kitchen theme this Christmas is Mickey and Minnie, and it came out super, super cute. If you guys haven't seen my Christmas videos, my decorate with me, the house for Christmas, and also the kitchen and dining area, I will link those in the comment section of this video, but I am definitely loving all these Disney finds. So very cute. This gingerbread guy, how cute is he? Absolutely adorable. We have a set of stuffed gingerbread people that come out for Christmas that my daughter looks forward to every year. So I will be putting them up soon, but he is just so very cute. Do you guys or any of you guys decorate with gingerbread people? I have been excited about this candle selection. I feel like there's so many more candles for Christmas than there were for fall. Definitely some cute finds. And these flameless ones, really adorable. Hey. guys, thank you so much for shopping with me today. I had a really great time and I hope you did as well. I upload new videos every Wednesday and every Sunday, so be sure to turn your notifications on so you don't miss any of it. And for the month of December, I will be doing bonus videos in lieu of Vlogmas. I'm doing vlog-ish, which I totally made up, by the way. But I will be posting those videos on Monday and Thursday. If you like this kind of content and you're not yet subscribed, be sure to click to subscribe, like, and share. I'd love to have you here. You can also follow me over on Instagram at kelly.all.day. I post every day over there. Thanks so much and have a great one.